بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. أما بعد، حبيت في الله. الله سبحانه وتعالى says في كتابه الكريم: يا أيها الذين آمنوا واتقوا الله وآمنوا برسوله ويؤتيكم كفلين من رحمته ويجعل لكم نورا تمشون به ويغفر لكم والله غفور رحيم. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, O you who believe, fear Allah and believe in His Messenger, and He will give you from His mercy, and He will make light for you to walk by, and He forgives whomsoever He will forgive you, and Allah is the all-forgiving, most merciful. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. He's the most beneficent, the most merciful. And He subhanahu wa ta'ala extends His rahmah to His slaves, those who believe in Him. In fact, to all of His creation, He's merciful in one form or another, subhanah. But especially specific mercy for the believers, khas. And with that mercy, ahabati fillah, we have to be thankful and grateful. And in order to earn that mercy, what? Ya yuladina amanu. O you who believe. So it's for the believers. Ahli iman. Ahli iman wa sunnah. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give nur, give that nur of guidance, and the nur of guidance that you'll need on the Day of Judgment, the nur that you need for the Sirat. And with that iman is taqwa, that you have to have, you have to fear Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And taqwa habati fillah comes through fi'l al-awamir wa tark an-nawahi. It comes from doing the commandments of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and leaving off His prohibitions. That's taqwallah. So the believer is ordered to have iman, in order to have taqwa. And this is a commandment from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He says, worship Him and Him alone. And do not worship those who are worshipped besides Allah, the many false gods. So never let the shubahat, doubtful things, come to you. Strive your best. If doubtfulness comes to you, say, Amantu billahi wa rasuli. I believe in Allah and His Messenger, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And we ask Allah the Almighty to accept our good and forgive our evil, and bless us to be from Ahl Iman, Ahl Sunnah. Wa sallallahu wa sallam ala nabiyyina Muhammad wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam.